What's up, everybody? Team Dude back at it for another round of solo challenges. Site faction warfare between Santa Blanca and the rebels. You gotta do it three times. Trying to find somewhere to set this bad boy down. Where that wouldn't happen. There we go. Didn't really want that to happen either. This one. do good enough. Come up here and try this one out. Easiest way is when a vehicle's driving by an outpost. Keep the outpost spun up. But sometimes by calling your reinforcements, that can work too. Got this new A12, really digging it so far. This place and go find another spot to cause trouble. That one knocked out. Extreme difficulty without dying. Deploy to Montoyac Bravo. Full load. And that was. So just can't die. Got it. don't forget to give me a like, smash that subscribe button. Make sure you're tuning in every day. We'll be doing these challenges. It's a good way to get some extra crates and get some of the additional content in the game. Got a lot of cool stuff. I just recently picked up the AA-12 shotgun. I'm liking it so far. It's a pretty good, purchase. Do these daily challenges, you get a bunch of free stuff. You end up getting repeats, and that gives you extra credits you can spend on other things. I've unlocked pretty much everything in the game and haven't spent any of my own money on any of it. Just get it from extra unlocks, things like that. Helicopter's all beat up, man. It's hard to see out in front of this thing. Guess it's time to find a new one. Later, nerds! Why is my mission not playing? No, here we go. This is a good smash mission. Hopefully there'll be a motorcycle here. There it is. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. So my only restriction is don't die. extreme difficulty in using only a light machine gun. Deploy to Top of Call Bravo and complete the mission. Stock drop. Top of Call Bravo. Stock drop. And then we need a light machine gun. Alright, time to do the last part of this challenge. Let me remind myself so I don't go in guns a-blazing. Alright, so I'll just have to complete it using a light machine gun. You know what a motorcycle means. It means it's time for a shorty. Of course, I drop in right in front of some troops, some Unidad. It's all good. Loud, boys. careful of falling down in some hidden terrain features here and lock the game up. Try to find a different way around. None of this stuff looks good. This looks like a good spot though. Got him. That should be it. Thanks for tuning in. Hopefully this helped you guys complete your solo challenges for the day. Smash that like button and give me a subscribe. Keep tuning in. I'll be doing solo challenges every day. Get you lots of free stuff and cool attachments and weapons upgrades, different kinds of clothing and all that cool stuff. Later.